You know the hate is real when ESPN's Paul Finebaum dismisses Deon Sanders and his University of Colorado's Buffalo football team. Finebaum said that they are mediocre at best and that no one cares about the Colorado Buffalo's football team. Finebaum and Heather Dinich both took shots at the Buffs O-line and D-line, with Dinich saying that they are in disarray with the roster and that on the field they allowed 52 quarterback sacks on Shedeur Sanders, with the defense being ranked 124th scoring defense in the country.
Team within your locker room when you have that much of just disarray in terms of your roster, and then you've got the on-field issues, right? 52 sacks on Shedeur Sanders, 124th in the nation in scoring defense. I mean, there are real issues on both sides of the ball that they have to fix, and to me, that just doesn't happen overnight.
Finebaum also said that they, being the Colorado Buffalo football team, had an over-inflated view of themselves and that nobody cares about them.
Let me piggyback on that for a second. Anyone asking whether Deion Sanders and Colorado are close to the playoffs simply doesn't understand the reality of the road. They're not going to the playoffs this year, and I'm not sure Deion Sanders is ever going to get them to the playoffs, because I don't think he has the patience to stay at Colorado long enough. There's so many misconceptions out there. Deion Sanders is the best salesman I've ever seen. I personally love the guy and for what he stands for. But the program, looking out, has a ridiculously inflated view of itself. I heard Shedeur Sanders, who's a fabulous quarterback, say last week, "We are everyone's Super Bowl." Shedeur, you are not. You are an easy win nowadays. You got off to a phenomenal start last year, beating a couple of mediocre teams that had big names. And quite frankly, you haven't done anything since other than crash and burn. So I know that the media loves this story. We fall all over ourselves. But Colorado isn't important in college football. Deion Sanders is. He's a standalone person. He's one of the most charismatic people we've ever seen. But Colorado is nothing. They don't matter. They're irrelevant in the big picture of college.
It seems like Finebaum and Dinich have totally dismissed the facts that the O-line and D-line has been drastically improved since last year. Coach Prime and his coaching staff has brought in players like Khalil Benson, 6'6", 305 pounds. Justin Mayers, 6'4", 320 pounds. Freshman Jordan Seaton, 6'5", 285 pounds. All for the offensive line. The D-line has also been improved drastically with the addition of Quincy Wiggins, 6'5", 265 pounds. Shiduzi Nwankwo, 5'11", 290 pounds. Big Anquan Barnes, 6'5", 315 pounds, and B.J. Green, 6'1", 270 pounds, the second coming of John Randall, who is an NFL Hall of Fame D lineman. Why the hate? Yes, why the hate? I believe Paul Finebaum is a hater. Pontiffs like him, all they do is stir up controversy, say hurtful things just to get attention for them and their network. I believe that the Buffs will win at least 8 games this year. I believe they will have a great season and make the playoffs. Go Buffs and forget about the haters.